particularly our mindset playing at the Principality Stadium. We believe that we can beat anyone at home. It's something which we're really proud of in terms of playing at the Principality Stadium. We've got the best supporters and they certainly give us an edge. It's important that we actually bring our crowd into the game, something which we didn't do in the first game against Australia, which is hugely disappointing. Home advantage is an advantage, and you have to make sure in the Six Nations you front up at home, and we've only got two home games, but the two home games we've got against the second and fourth in the world, and there's an important draw on May the 10th which have a huge influence on the landscape of our rugby over the next 4 years. Yes, but I was told yesterday that obviously the decision, basically the roof's going to be open. That decision is not going to change. It's something which we wanted to sort of have because of the experience, one of the atmosphere, but also in terms of controlling the conditions. But that's not the case. We understand and we respect that decision. Pardon?
Where did that
RBS Six Nations.
And that was just their choice, because England said they didn't seem to mind.
No, well, I think that's what I was told last night. So basically, it's now a discussion the week of the game, like it's almost happened. Let's go back to 2013. Stuart Lancaster rang me on the Monday. I wanted the roof closed. If that's the case, when England come to Principality and Eddie Jones wants the roof closed, that's fine. So it's down to the opposition coach who will dictate whether the roof is open or closed.
It's just that he doesn't mind, so I guess it might come to you.
Well, happy days.